in the year 1968 with the Indian Air Force and retired as a sergeant after 15 years of service in the year 1983. Born as the eldest son of Sri V.K. Samuel and Srimati Gracie Samuel of Vettinil Kunnathil House, Malasheri, he was educated in various schools of Malasheri and Catholic College, Pathanamthitta. The diploma in mechanical engineering that he obtained from the Indian Air Force helped him to secure a post as a junior engineer with the Oil and Natural Gas Corporation Limited, a Maharatna company, in the year 1983. Thereafter, a period of 25 years, he retired as a superintendent engineer in the year 2008. They say life is a journey, not a destination. An avid traveler, he has extensively traveled to almost all states in India and about 15 countries abroad, some of them being Holy Land, Singapore, Malaysia, Australia, and the rest of Europe. Wiseman's Club of Malasheri was immensely benefited when he joined Wisdom in 2014. He offered his valuable services as a secretary in 2017-18 and president in 2019-20. For his meticulous hard work and dedication, at both instances, he was adjudged as the best secretary and president at the district, zone, and region level. Vice Woman PWF Sally Jose, the secretary of YNC Malasheri, is his better half. They have two sons who are married and well settled in life. The slogan of the Indian Air Force is, "Touch the sky with glory." Well, the sky is not the limit for this official. Ladies and gentlemen, I am immensely honored to introduce the chief guest of the day, District Governor 2022-2023, Wiseman PWF V.S. Jose, before you all. Thank you.